William Turner, tell you the tilted thing of the revolution in 1817. Granddad, a lot of man, a band of 50 strong, the donors want to meet us on the road as we march on.
Just wait. Thank you. Nice one, Bloodstock. I'd like to dedicate this next song for all the people suffering from PTSD coming back from shit wars caused by governments.
While the Taliban sleep, British troops move in to confront them. Darkness, silence, and surprise are the soldiers' friends. But this is Taliban territory. It's deadly.
Could you walk a mile in this other man's shoes? Listen to his stories or what he had to lose. He tried to adjust to civilian life. Lost his job, he lost his home, his kids and his wife. You know that he's so proudly while we slept in our beds. The end of his journey, now he dreams to forget. Soldiers suffering from PTSD. Cheers. Mr. Fireman Sam! Sitting up in the morning time waiting for you. Still have a good time, girl. Tell me, what did you do? So it's up and down in the car wash and telling those lies. I can see behind those eyes, no more waiting for you. So it's up and down in the car wash and telling those lies. Well, I can see behind those eyes, no more waiting for you. Beautiful people at Bloodstock. Mr. Sam Wood on guitar!
You ready, Bloodstock? Testing 1, 2. I'd like to dedicate this next song to all the old punk rockers who sit at home telling people like us that you can't be a punk band because you've got a violin and, well, a bouzouki or a penny whistle. Fuck the punk police. Who's up for a bit of folk music? Didn't like it anyway. Didn't like the soul that you become. Kissed her and she walked away. Don't wanna be there. Anyways, it all adds up, so the same to me. There will be a number one memory. I cast aside, and you can say, never gonna be the same as before. You were so familiar. We'll be right back. says it's alright. Kissed on the forehead, will you sleep tonight? And dance with me, Lila, don't sing it to me. As she sits, as she stares, as she falls from your memory, yeah, your memory. Your memory, hey, yeah, your memory, yeah, yeah. I must say, it really is an honour to play on the Sophie Lancaster stage, and what it means to freaks like me who have been different all my life. Always the one who people walk round because I had a massive Mohican, or I had dreadlocks, or I dressed different, I dressed like the fuck I wanted and I didn't care what people thought of me. This one's for all the hellhounds who are no longer with us. And this one's for Sophie Lancaster, 15 years yesterday. It's good to be different. It's about educating other people. We're just all brothers and sisters on this little rock spinning around. This one's called the Hellhounds. Cheers.
There's not a man can help me. They only make it worse. Tried and tried for years on end to try to break this curse. This curse was cast upon me by a madman's dying breath. Feel his hands around my throat as he drags me to my death. And the devil sends the hellhounds for me. Hellhounds for me.
Hold it there, Luke. Hold it, hold it. So when we played Hellfest a few weeks ago in France, this went absolutely apeshit. Okay? So let's see this circle pit really fucking take off. This one's for Sophie Lancaster. Luke! We'll be right back. beautiful. That day, beautiful. Thank you. I raise a glass for each and every one of you. Gallows. Right then, we've got a new thing because Soundwood came from the metal side, bless him, and he likes to shred, but now he's playing bouzouki and not electric guitar. So we can either play this song fast, or stupid fast. You decide. Whoa. 2-footed challenge, red card, you're off. Right. So put your hands up for fast. One. I'm not counting. Put your hands up for stupid fast. I think that's fucking unanimous.
How about stupid fast?
Let's see this crowd participation. You've asked for this. This isn't me. This is all for Sam. All this is the land. silent by my side. So let this be less entire than load. My bullet hit it right between the eyes. So down as I stand beneath the gallows, I gaze up in defiance to the skies. But I meet you down and yell my love is over. I am around my freedom and must die. I will go and shake it down and down the morning. I'll fight for the right to be free. For this one, can we get the lights on this beautiful crowd, please? Here at Bloodstock, we need each and every one to get down low, all the way to the floor. And when I say we're all going to jump up together, and this is going to look absolutely fucking insane, all the way, we can see it at the sides, all the way down to the floor. Watch your knees, all the way down, or if not, just crouch. Get down, down, down low. Are you ready, Sam? Here we go. Fight, fight and die for the honor to be free. Fight, fight and die for the honor to be free. Fight, fight and die for the honor to be free. I'll fight, fight and die for the honor to be free. Yeah! This is our last song. Take care. Remember him when he was young. Gleam was in his eyes. Full of bright ideas, chasing castles in the skies. Now he doesn't look so young. His eyes have turned to red. He's only got one set of clothes. He's got a park bench for a bed. And he's turned to the battle, lost all his fight. As the whiskey guns to claim his soul, slow motion suicide. Called the day when he left school, went to mine for coal. That was Thatcher's 80s, and he landed on the dole. Life was hard up in the north, the industry's closed down. Who employs this miner when there's no mines to be found? And he turned to the platter, lost all his pride. As the risk he comes to claim his soul, slow motion suicide. What happened to his darling wife? He used to have such fun. The drinking and the violence made her pack her bags and run. Now he walks a lonely road, he's always turned away. Drinking till the early grave, it advances day by day. And he's turned to the battle, lost all his fight. As the whiskey comes to claim his soul, slow motion suicide. Now he looks at his old life, the bottom of the glass. Just a man down on his loop, and he swears this one's his last. Tomorrow you will see him out, bottle in his hands, screaming words of drunkenness, but no one understands. Why he turned to the bottle, Which one is to wait on? We'll be right back. We'd like to have a picture with everybody with hands in the air. It's not for me. It's for Facebook. Yeah. Love you, take care.